favorite type of music is something I've never heard of, but it doesn't sound like fun.
I think it's very fun. It's called nerdcore hip hop. It's
nerdcore hip hop.
Yes. It's people who identify as nerdy rapping about the things they love: video games, science fiction, having a hard time meeting romantic partners. You know, it's really catchy and fun.
Losers, in other words. Well,
suck it, Trebek. Suck it, Trebek. Suck it, Trebek. What did you expect? I ain't mixing my words, but who the hell are you to talk? You're the king of the nerds. I'll take the daily double bet on my money, now you in trouble, pal. Who's the one that's in jeopardy now? I'll take how to be a dick for 500, Alex. Cause you're standing there looking like a phallus. You're a game show host, not a music critic. Why don't you STF you for a minute? What you know about nerdcore anyway? Nothing, cause you're ancient, old and gray. Call our fans losers, what you listen to? That big band crap from 1932? Of course you do, I know you were there. You probably watched the Civil War from your rocking chair. You just had to run your mouth and disrespect. Well, guess what? Suck it, Trebek. Suck it, Trebek. Suck it, Trebek.
Trebekking, noun. Using your platform to show ignorance to a little known rap form and put down intelligent folks to prove your relevance. Truthfully, I've spoken it, but I don't feel that scorn. Long in the tooth, my song's been the truth. And shaming folks ain't just wrong, it's abuse. You're the worst kind of bully, but instead of being depressed, we gon' take the high route. Thank you for the free press. Turd Ferguson, can't believe the nerve of him. Hit him with the daily double, now we gotta service him. DMZ 2, that escalated quickly. Gotta go to Cobra City with 100 nerds with me and got Falk's mask like, hey, what's up, y'all? We're rooting for Susan. Hope she bankrupts y'all. I used to give you such love and respect, but now you leave me no choice. Suck it, Trebek.
Suck it, Trebek. Suck it, Trebek. Suck it, Trebek.
Yeah. On Jeopardy, you're elderly, your energy is negative. You denigrate our movement on TV because you say it is a pernicious sound for the sad and lonely. Geeks playing D&D, hold up if you only knew the people in the scene living their dreams. Scientists and animators on the same team. A subculture of which you're not aware. Standing there so unfair with your patronizing stare. I'm sure you're really nice, but here is some advice. Please keep it positive, that's the key to life. I know you're getting laughs when you elucidate our pain, but I want to thank you, Alex, because you used your fame, hey, to give us some power for what it's worth. Because the geeks will rise up and inherit the earth. So thank you, Susan Cole, for spreading the word. Yep. For some bit tuber, hey, dibs, oh, to get, oh, nerds. Oh.